This is how we move underneath the power lines. Lower the top part of the mast. See the power lines there, and let's see if we can make it. Oh my gosh! Woohoo! Let's Kenmore's get after it. And we made it underneath. No electrical sparks anywhere. All right. So that keeps you from having to lay down your whole mast. Pretty cool engineering right there. Lay down that little top part.